15 French Bulldogs discovered in an empty warehouse without food or water at O'Hare will be staying in the United States for now. An animal rescue group is refusing to turn them over for deportation back to Jordan. Last week, the federal government demanded the group return the dogs. Today, we learned Senator Tammy Duckworth stepped in, and the dogs will stay until a court hearing later this week.